I think my favorite time would be every single formal that I've been to as a Kayo.
All of them.
I like them all.
I'm gonna say spring semester, sophomore year, formal pre-bar. That was the most fun I ever had.
Just to be by your side. I'm turning the handle, it won't open. Don't make me wait, 'cause right now I need your smile. Knock, knock.
Spring break.
09.
My car is still in Georgia.
Jordan Taylor came over to apartment 211 in 420 West Gorham in his pajamas for our A bar, which included Casey, myself, and pizza.
Okay, so I'm gonna go with Taco Tuesday.
Yeah.
I can't pick one. They're all so good.
Oh, I'm literally having the best time.
I had the best time in Kyle. I like them all.
Sophomore year encompasses a lot of those fun times that we all shared, just like living in the house and being together all the time.
The people, the house, three bars, just hanging out.
With everyone. I think that our pledge class is so great in that sense. Like, we're just, I don't know, I'm really gonna miss everyone.
When life locked me out, I turned to you and you opened the door.
We're the 19 best friends that anybody could have. We're the 19 best friends that anybody could have.
The terrace. The terrace.
Pictures.
On the terrace.
The food.
The lake.
The drinks.
Madison Public Pool.
The terrace.
Summer.
Event
the
classes.
The people. The fruit stand.
What won't
walking
we miss?
To class.
I'm gonna miss 420 West Gorham more than anything.
Cheese.
And terrace.
The chocolate shop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're the 19 best friends that anybody could have, and we'll never, ever, ever leave each other.
Thank you. We wanted to give a shout out to Stacy Weber,
aka Sweps. Kyo changed her life, but she changed ours.
I say that as
formal,
sincerely as possible.
Getting really drunk with my sisters.
I'm not ready.
It's not happening.
Here I am. And here we go. Life's waiting to begin. Tonight. Hey, here I am.
Shout out to the original 44, Holler.
Shout out to Judy Scogan's seasonal decorations.
Shout out to Kate Siegel. You're missing.